Really, phone? Oh, yeah, 1 second. Hold on, let me put you on speakerphone. Hang on. Okay, so you're calling from Windows Technical Department?
Sir, my name is Jack. I am calling you from Maintenance Department, and this call is regarding your Windows computer, okay? It's
okay.
A very, very urgent call from your computer, okay?
Wait, my computer's calling me?
Yes, sir, your computer's calling me.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
So wait, my computer's connected to my phone?
So we got information your computer is downloading some online infection and like junk or malicious files. It is generating and something error and warning messages from your computer for a couple of days.
Oh yeah, I've been having a lot of issues with drivers and stuff with like my pen and things. Yeah, yeah. So tell me more about that. Tell me more about that, because I have been having a lot of issues with drivers and things.
Okay, so whenever you go online, like Google, Yahoo, and you are receiving something error and warning messages, it is very bad. Because we are the service provider to Windows. So that's why Nathan, I have calling you, okay?
Wait, you're the service provider for what?
We are service provider to Windows.
Oh, but I thought you said Google. Yes.
What do you see in your computer screen now?
Nothing, it's off.
You just turn on your computer and let me show you all the problem and I will guide you. It is a simple solution.
Oh, okay.
Just try to turn on.
Sure. 1 second.
Okay, fine. Hold on.
Okay, it's on.
So now look at the typing keyboard.
I don't have a keyboard.
Okay. What?
I don't have a keyboard.
You don't have a keyboard?
No, I just type on the screen.
Oh, sir, look at the typing keyboard.
On the screen?
How is this? I am asking you, look at the typing keyboard.
On the screen, right?
You have a keyboard?
On the screen.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. What about it?
Also, look at the keyboard on the extreme left hand side, bottom corner. CTRL, which key do you see?
Shift, Alt. It also has a 1, 2, 3 and symbols. Hello?
Do you have a keyboard?
No, I just told you, I type on the screen. Hello? Hello?
Hi.
Hi, who's this?
It's Bento.
Bento! Yo!
Who is this? What happened to the other guy?
I don't know. I think I killed
him. Nice.
Wait, we just established that I'm the owner of the computer. I don't understand. You just told me that my computer called me. So, if you're calling me from my computer, I mean, I don't understand. I'm getting very confused here.
Hello, sir?
Yeah, if you're calling me from the computer, don't you already know that I'm the owner? I'm really confused. I'm trying to fix these driver issues, and so you called it a really good time for that. But I don't understand how you want me to fix this.
I'm sorry. Sir, do you have a keyboard on your computer?
No, I just told you. I'm typing on the screen.
There's no keyboard.
Well, no, it's a Surface. You know the Windows Surface? I mean, you work for Microsoft, so you should know what a Windows Surface is.
Computer and you have no keyboard.
Well, you guys made a computer called the Surface, right? Do you know what the Surface is? That's what I'm using. Okay. If you're calling me from my computer, then you know that.
Why you are wasting my time?
Well, I'm trying to fix this, but you're getting all confused and you don't even know what your own products are. So what's the problem? How do I fix this?
I'm asking you, your computer is going online inspection and like 10 or 11 sites. So then, if you have no keyboard, so why are you possible?
Because I just told you several times that I have a keyboard on my screen. It's your product. You should know this. You should know how this works. I mean, if you're calling to help me, it sounds to me like you're more confused than I am. Well, on electricity, I plug it into the wall, it charges up, and then I turn it on. What do you mean, how is it running? I just answered your question, sir. So you just keep repeating the same question, but you're not actually listening to the answer. I just answered your question. It runs on electricity. And if it's not plugged into the wall, it runs on battery. Right? Isn't that how computers work?
I think freaking potatoes.
That's I mean, I don't have it plugged into a potato.
Damn it. We need to get potato stat, man.
No, I see an arrow, and I see a microphone, and I see a little key that says sim, like symbol.
I don't understand you, sir. Sorry. I don't understand.
Well, it's your product. It's a Microsoft Surface. I don't have a keyboard attached to it because I have it on the screen. I don't understand. I mean, you guys make this.
Your computer, okay?
What?
I'm asking you, where is your typing cable in your computer screen?
Holy shit!
My what cable? My typing cable? I don't understand. I don't type on a cable. I type on a keyboard.
I'm asking you, where is your cable?
On the screen.
Holy shit.
I have a keyboard on my screen, yeah. It's got numbers and letters and a microphone and an arrow.
Okay, so.
Do you want me to unplug the cable? Is that what you're saying? No, I see an arrow pointing up, and when I push that arrow, it makes the letters bigger, like capital letters. And then there's a microphone icon with a little gear. And then there's a key that says SIM, S-Y-M, on the bottom left. And if I hit that key, it tells me, like, you know, plus sign, divide sign, hashtag, dollar sign, percentage.
Do you see a window key?
No.
Do you see a window key?
I just said no.
No.
Right, no. N-O, no.
Okay,
Do you know how to use a Surface? I mean, are you going to help me fix this problem? I want to fix this problem. Hello?
I don't understand you.
But I just told you, I have a Microsoft Surface. It's the Microsoft Surface 3. Do you have access to the documents for it? Because I really want to fix this driver problem. Well, I've never needed a keyboard to use the internet, so I don't understand what you're talking about. The keyboard on the screen is perfectly fine. I use it to go to Google and Yahoo. I manage all my finances, my stock money. I have like $12,000 in stock right now that I need to move into PayPal. So, I mean, I want to fix these driver problems so I can get it sorted out. Wait. You want me to buy a keyboard?
No.
No, send me a keyboard. There's a keyboard on my screen. Why do I need a keyboard?
God.
But you don't make any sense. This is your product. You should know how to use it. Hello? Are you going to help me with this? Because I really want to move this money around. Hello? Can I talk to your supervisor? Maybe they know how to use a Surface. Oh, I think I lost him. Well, that was unexpected entertainment.
Yeah.
Wait, so did a guy just call you out of nowhere?
Yeah. Hello, Windows technical support, blah, blah, blah. We're calling you from your computer.
Hmm. Oh, man.
So glorious.
Fucking terrible. Like, who falls for that shit?
So many people fall for that shit.
Some people, funny enough.
Old people.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys. I'm glad you guys got a kick out of that. I love fucking with those people. It's the best. Yeah. And you know, the way I look at it is, if it keeps, and I know a lot of other people use this philosophy as well, if I can keep them away from calling other people, that would be so good.
Yeah.
Even just for half an hour, right? Because if that means they don't call someone else and scam, you know, people who don't know how to use the internet and stuff. It's doing a community service as far as I'm concerned, and I get a laugh out of it. and now I can do it on Twitch.
Hello, I'm a Nigerian prince. I come with many women and money.
Yeah.
Can you help me with my computer problem, please?
I was actually really surprised he didn't like perk up at me saying I needed to move all this money out of PayPal.
Yeah, that surprised me too.
It's like, oh, we could take this so much further.
We will send you a keyboard now.
Yeah. It's like, how is your computer running? I should have told him it's running on butter. Or a potato. Who was it? It's a potato. Was that you, Bento?
Yep.
Yeah. I just heard potato, and that's when I was like, oh, it's not plugged in, it's not plugged into a potato. You should know this. Oh, that was good. I hope they call back. Shit's too funny. Oh yeah, that guy's great. Yeah, one of the other times I got one of these guys. I basically followed what he was saying, but I was doing it from my Android tablet, mm-hmm. and just playing it completely dumb. And by the end of the call, he was blowing into the phone and getting extremely upset. And I was just telling the same thing, like, oh yeah, what you're saying sounds really important. I really want to fix it. I'm so glad you called, because I kept getting this crash error. So why are you wasting my time? Who's wasting his time, buddy?
Yeah, exactly.
That looks like Jill, right? Old 80s porn? What do you mean? What do you mean old 80s porn?
Who's watching old lady porn?
Confused.
I don't know. Joy Zone is saying, I think that's Joy. Hey, Joy. I think she's saying, oh, okay. Old 80s porn. She's saying, oh, yeah. Fix my problem, Mr. Microsoft.
Mr. Microsoft. Nice.
Ah, so what am I painting? Hey, Ruben. Thanks for stopping by, buddy. I'm painting custom Twitch art for iDraven. It's for his Twitch channel. It's he focuses a lot on horror games, Resident Evil games, that kind of thing. and he wants me to depict the scene with Nemesis and Jill fighting each other on the street. Very Resident Evil 2, Resident Evil Nemesis kind of style stuff. So that's what I'm doing. Let me see. Yeah, were you guys able to hear him, like, relatively clearly?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Cool. I'm sure it was really tinny.
It was glorious.
Yeah. Thanks, Ted. Calling from Microsoft technical support. Man. But yeah, the sad thing is how many people do fall for that shit.
Yeah.
Sucks.
Yeah.
You guys seen Lenny, right? I've shown you guys Lenny.
Like Lenny Bruce?
No, Lenny the old man bot machine that is used for scammers.
Hello, yeah. This is Lenny. Yes, yes. Oh, yes, that sounds quite serious, yes. Yes. Well, funny thing you should call. I was talking to my youngest, Rachel, about this problem. And, you know, it's a very important thing. And, you know, that's Lenny. Lenny's fucking glorious. You guys should look up Lenny scam call prank on YouTube. It's amazing. And it's actually like a service. So if you get a scam call, you can actually forward it to Lenny and it'll get recorded and everything. But you won't necessarily get to see it on YouTube. I think he only posts the ones that are like really, really good on the channel. But I mean, there's times that he keeps people going for like half an hour, 40 minutes with this bot. And it's just a bot that uses algorithms to like answer what they're saying and stuff like that. It's really, really neat. Hello, this is Lenny. And he just sounds like a cheerful old, you know, duffer, as Mia would say. All right. If he calls back, I will do a Deckard Cain voice. Oh, yes. I was having trouble with my drivers. I believe Diablo has corrupted my computer. I can hear the screams of the burning hells coming from my tower. My hard drive.
If I were to get that call, like knowing it was coming, like I just autistically scream into the hat, like,
yeah, we need sigh.
Just like,
no.
Yeah, but see, the thing with that is that you get rid of them too soon and then they'll just move on to the next person. The goal is to keep them hanging around for as long as possible. Why are you wasting my time? Please, buddy.
And that's the best line I've ever heard.
Tomorrow we'll get a keyboard. Like, what? No! Oh, shit. I wonder if they have, like, proper, you know, like, putting notes on the calls that they make. I wonder if they have, like, a call log or anything like that. That's probably giving them too much credit, but, you know. It'd be funny, like, oh, called this number. Guy on the phone had no idea what a keyboard was. Very frustrating. Very, very frustrating. Do not call.
Yeah, nah, that's giving them too much credit.
Yeah, I think so too. Alright, right now I'm just like blocking in just shapes and whatever. You know, I never understood in Resident Evil Nemesis why Jill's just kind of running around in a halter top and like a mini skirt. Why didn't she like stop to like change?
Because Asians. Duh.
Because of what?
If she did stop to change, she would have changed into lingerie.
That's true.
She would have changed into.
No, like even a jumpsuit or something. Something she can run around in better.
That's true.
Jumping fences. Who jumps a fence in like a mini skirt? What if something gets caught on something?
That's what's called fan service, Al.
That's true. That's exactly what Joy said. Fan service. I like that. I like that game, Leo. The scam caller bingo game. I like that. Sounds like Bane. Oh, man.
Hello! I am calling about your Windows error!
Yeah, I'd be down for that. I don't know how to do that. I don't think you can just invite people like that on the call. Sorry, man. I'll, next time I do another one of these, I'll host it from the Anvil server, like on the channel there, and you guys can join there. Because everyone who's watching, or most of you guys are watching. Are on the Anvil, I think. So that'll work a lot easier. Yeah, initially we're just doing like a call thing, and it came time for me to do the stream, and I figured, well, we may as well just stay on the call and do this. Alright, what the hell is this? No, we're not doing that. Be good sound effects for like the intro, though. Children of the night, what music they make. That kind of thing. Mm. Welcome. Wait, how would you say Twitch with the VW thing? Raph, how would you say that?
What?
Well, you know how, like, people in your country and other countries around there switch the W and the V sound?
Yeah.
Like, I'm washing the windows because I'm the Viper, you know?
Yeah. How would I say what?
Twitch.
Twitch.
Would it actually get switched around? Welcome.
I mean, like, they're basically the same sound, but, like, just, like, different, like, Twitch. It's like less warm.
Twitch. Ah, sure. Okay, I get it now. Huh. That makes sense. I like that.
Them phenotypes.
Phenotypes. How are you, Bento? I didn't get to greet you properly when you showed up.
Oh, no. Yeah, I'm pretty good.
I was in the middle of Scamtown USA over there.
Yeah,
you're doing good?
Yeah.
Are your class project stuff?
Pretty good. Almost done. Have like, then I can be more focused. But until then, I think like this and next week is gonna be kind of rough. But it's all good. Everything. So we'll see. But yeah, right now I'm just kind of like lounging about and just like, really? And then in like 5 minutes, like I'll start doing some more emanation.
Damn.
Before my exam.
Emanation.
Yeah, boy. My plan is coming into fruition. All my friends are turning into animators.
Nice.
I knew that they would come.
The best plan.
Nice, Bento. Nice. Living the dream.
Yeah.
Oh, this has to go.